I'm Samantha Avalos for WEBN News, here at the Boston Marathon, where I just spoke to mothers of runners who will travel to see their loved ones across the finish line.
He always is looking for the next challenge. But it's just one of the bucket lists, so, along with my brother-in-law.
This is my son's ninth marathon. He actually started running when he was just about 23. And he was in graduate school, and one of his roommates said, "Hey, dude, let's go running." And it just clicked, and he has run ever since.